Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on reinstalling the Windows Microsoft Store on Windows 10. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you have deleted the store before, or if it's broken, glitching, or causing you problems, you can use this method to reinstall it to your computer. It's super easy to do, so let's begin. I'll just start by showing you that the Windows Store isn't currently installed on my PC. If I search for it in the Start menu, nothing comes up. So, to install it, all you've got to do is open up the Start menu, search for Windows PowerShell. Now, right-click it and select Run as Administrator. Now we are in PowerShell, simply copy the template I've left in my video description. It's a PowerShell command to reinstall the Microsoft Store. Just paste that into PowerShell. To paste on PowerShell, you literally just right-click on the mouse. No usual pasting method will work apart from right-click. Once it's pasted, just hit Enter on your keyboard. Once the new line appears here, you know it's finished running the code. The store has been installed already. I can immediately go back and search for it and it will appear. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Windows tips and tricks.